red raspberry leaf, dandelion root, spearmint leaf, ginger root, and dried rose. It comes with a lovely, lovely mantra and invocation to invoke any type of energy that you want to in your life, or as you also may know it, as an affirmation, which is a really, really lovely, lovely idea. And it says, I am full of abundance. I am showered in new and unknown gifts each day. I am full of abundance. I am showered in new and unknown gifts each day. One more time. I am full of abundance. I am showered in new and unknown gifts every day. you so much for all your love and support. You are truly a gift. I appreciate you beyond words. Love. Love you, hermana. XOXO, Amisa. I love you, and I thank you for your lovely gifts. This is beautiful. Intention in it. Some of her new items. And it comes with a little note. Sage angel numbers, a message for you. Wow. Nice. I like this a lot. These are my angel numbers. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Let's see, 2, 3 master numbers in there. And it comes with a little note and it says, practice breathing techniques or meditation before sleep. Your dreams are full of knowledge, giving insight on how to move forward and heal the past. Pay attention. Wow. I really love this. This is really, really, really thoughtful. I don't know if you guys can read that. Rituals. Rejuvenating body oil. Our skin rituals line was created to heal, cleanse, and rejuvenate the skin and energy alike. Created with natural ingredients to connect with the element of earth and hand charged in candlelight. This line has many uses, topical and spiritual alike. Be sure to enjoy connecting with self through our products. The mantra for this beautiful skin ritual is, I practice self-care as a form of self-love. I make time for what I need. I practice self-care as a form of self-love. I make time for what I need. I practice self-care as a form of self-love. I make time for what I need. I like that a lot. The ingredients are listed down in the bottom, and it says it has meadowform seed oil, macaron clay, no, Moroccan, I don't know if I'm pronouncing these right, sorry, Moroccan clay, calendula, mineral pigment, and apricot extract. Wow, look at that. I hope it's not. Come on, focus. It's not focusing that much, because look at the color of it. It's like so glittery, and I wanna try it already. The gold to open. Okay, got it. This is my favorite, and I haven't even checked out the other ones. Wow, that smell is like addicting. I can't. Wait, is there another note? There's another note, and I didn't even see it. There's another note. Okay, this note has sage angel numbers 18, 11, 0, 22, 88, and 9. And the message here says, beautiful miracles are taking place all around. Take time to bask in the abundance you have now, making way and attracting all that is to come. Sage. I love it. I really love it. And this smells, oh my goodness, wow. I want to try it right now. Oh my goodness. Hold on, I have something on my hand. Okay, let's see. Man, this smells so good, like, and it feels so good, like it's meant to have contact with your skin. Wow. Bro, I feel love in this, I really do. And I feel that, like, calming love energy. Wow. Like, I feel the energy that she put into it, like the love that she put into it, like I feel it. Seriously, this is beautiful. Wow. Wow, I wish you guys could smell this right now. Look at my skin. Looking glossy. Glossy baby. I'm a glossy baby. Wow, I love this so much. This one is the first one, and I'm like, okay, let's try the second one. Let me give you guys some of that love sound. goodness, guys. Like, I just want to put this all over my body at this point. But I'll be patient. Right here. We have another purity rituals, purifying body oil. The mantra for this one is, today I love myself with no limits. As I express this love, I become new. Today, I love myself with no limits. As I express this love, I become new. Today, I love myself with no limits. As I express this love, I become new. It says a new. I don't know if maybe she meant to put I become a new. Oh, become a new. I think that's a word. I become anew. That's what it is. And the ingredients here are sweet almond oil. I love me some almond oil. Mito foam seed oil. Chamomile mineral pigment fragrance. Okay. I'm ready. I'm ready, ready, ready. These scents are hitting different, bro. I'm like, I can't. Man. Like. Oh my god, I gotta put this on. Guys, you have to try this. You must. Oh my god, I want to put this on my skin. Wow. I'm about to bathe in this real quick. Run out of these real quick, yo. For real. For real. Oh, wow. I got chills. Oh, wow. And last but not least, we have a spray. My hands are so slippery right now, I can't open it. Yep. A spray. Oh, let me close. Okay. I love me some toner. I do. And the mantra for this beauty is, I practice self-care as a form of self-love. I make time for what I need. I practice self-care as a form of self-love. I make time for what I need. I practice self-care as a form of self-love. I make time for what I need. The ingredients here are witch hazel, organic aloe liquid, meadow foam seed oil, Moroccan clay, mineral pigment, and apricot extract. I can't wait. Let's try this beauty. Hold on, I gotta smell the inside of it. Oh, yes. Yes, ma'am. Hear that? That's that love, guys. That's that love, love, love. That love, love, love. Let's try it. I'm gonna put this down a little bit. I'm gonna just put this up. You guys won't be able. Even though it says body mist and toner, but I'ma go for it. Oh, love. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That feels so good. Guys, hold on. I wanna see. Skin is glowing like on some like wow, like seriously, I don't know if you guys can tell, like I feel like there's actual glitter on my skin, like I feel this natural just glitter. Oh my goodness. Enough. Like, this is just beyond. Like, your expectations will be beyond satisfied at this. Like, I'm not even kidding. I'm feeling so good right now. I smell good. I feel good. Wow, man. Like, I can't get over how amazing this was, all of it. And I haven't even drank the tea yet, but I'll update you guys on that in my next video. Speaking of, I'm gonna go do that, so I'm gonna end this video here. Thank you, Amisa. Thank you for your brand. I give sage advice for your products. Everything was beautiful. Everything. I loved it. Oh, like, I loved it. I beyond loved it. And I love you. And I appreciate you for all of your time, the love and energy that you put into your products. It shows. And you're doing a great job. I'm so happy for you. Thank you. And thank you for everyone who has tuned and stayed till the end. I thank you all. Thank you. I'm going to end this video on that note, and I hope that you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you.